Hi guys, I want to tell you a story about a man I met in Red Dead Redemption. He was such a nice guy, so nice man, so wrote even a song for him. Try to get at my level, fight like I am the devil. Guys, you won't get no favor from the sight. I'm no lifesaver, I'm a player, should get a prayer. You not a malayer, you are a gay bro. Zips it hard, homo bro, is that the way you are? So come on, dude, you can try to speak to me, dude. Then I'm gonna fuse. So go ahead and play Red Dead. Bad, it makes you mad. So you want fame, bruh, please explain. For what? For fame, for just being lame. For missions in your brain, again and again. Every single game, it's all the same. Let's go back to Bryo, he's a nice guy and I'm a liar. I was born in a trial and he should be admired. And he sees the fire, she says he is a sire. Man, I just desire Bryo, I do admire. So come on, dude, you can try to speak to me, dude. And I'm gonna be so go ahead and play with that.
Are you ready? For the thousands in attendance
versus
and the millions watching around the world, from the capital city of the United States of America,
Armadillo.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Now draw.
You're happy.
Big guns.
Don't!
sweet justice. Justice. Sweet justice. Dutch's gang has won.
Mamba out.